a king. So I am a princess and I know it. But court etiquette is a dull, dreary thing. I just hate it all and I show it. To sing on the stage, that's the one life for me. My figure's just like Tetrazzini. I know I'd win fame if I sang in Bohème, that opera by Signor Puccini. I've roulades and the trills that would send the cold chills down the backs of all the hairs of my vocal frills. La 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 la. I long to be a prima donna, donna, donna. I long to shine upon the stage. I have the embonpoint to become a queen of song, and my figure would look pretty as a peach. I long to be a screechy, peachy, cantatrice, like all the songbirds that I see. I hate society, I hate propriety. Art is calling for me. I'm in the elite, and men sigh at my feet. Still, I do not fancy my position. I have not much use for the men that I meet. I just burn with lyric ambition. Those tenors so sweet, if they made love to me, I'd be a success that I do know. And Mab I'd ask if I once sang in Faust, that opera so charming by Gounod. Girls would be on the brink of hysterics, I think. Even strong men would have to go out for a drink. I long to be a prima donna, donna, donna. I long to shine upon the stage with my avoirdupois and my